Government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Okay, so, let's just upgrade it quickly using that laptop, whatever it is.
Sayonara.
Okay. New missions discovered as well. Got all this, yep, got it. To build the first upgrade.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
Okay. So we've got new abilities now. You have 260 more things left. Central heating. Complete a cover to cover more to increase weapon damage by 2% per meter covered in. Recalibration. Recharge center. Let's just do central heating. I'm not really bothered really which one to do. So we've got new abilities. Let's just check them out quickly before we do our mission. Deploy a stationary target that attacks nearby hostiles. Oh, we could use that. That would be pretty good. I'd rather do that with than the shield, to be fair. More talents as well. Complete a cover to cover more to increase weapon damage. Kill a hostile with an explosion to increase. Let's do that, because I really like my I really like my grenades, so let's do that. And perks. Do we select them or do we get them anyway? I guess we just get them anyway. Yeah, they're active, so I guess we get them. Okay. What? Oh, we get down here. Okay. Let's select a mission then.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Let's just have a look around quickly.
Holy crap! You just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
I'm working here.
Okay. Let's see if we can upgrade the other medical, like the other wings as well. Got 180 supplies. No, I can't. Let's have a look at the other side. Yeah, it's this way, isn't it? Okay. There's a lot more people in here now. I don't know where they all came from. No, okay. We don't have enough points to upgrade our, you know, base yet, so.
Keep keeping on, man.
Let's just sell some stuff quickly, if I have anything to sell. I might buy a pistol. Sidearms. I don't even have enough for that. Oh well, okay. We'll just leave it for now. Let's choose a mission quickly.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees,
so
clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on.
Okay, that's
so
not good.
So if you secure
right
the
yet
site, we can do the rest.
Where am I now? I need to know where I am. Player. Okay, I'm here. What's this? Okay, it's that thing. Let's just head up this way. Okay. Let's just do this mission now. I see, let's just resupply ourselves quickly. I'll probably meet you guys there, I'll probably skip until I get there. Seems easier. Saves you a lot of time. Because you'd probably be bored of me just walking there. Is it this way? No, it's this way apparently. See what's down here. Kinda just found some stuff here. Some weapon parts as well. So we gotta head to Hudson's Yard safe house. To kinda help them people out there. Hudson Yard safe house locked. Let's see where the safe house is actually. Okay, it's there anyway. That's what I remember. Okay. Let's fuck, doesn't realize these guys are here. If you just throw it to you, how good it is. That turret's quite good actually, I'm gonna keep that. Great. That's good. So it was great that. Side missions available. How do we get in here? Is it just around here?
promise I'll pay this forward.
Let's examine these. Are these better? I'll just take it anyway. I don't think that's better than what I've currently got. What's this guy doing here?
I can't believe this.
Trying to nick that police car.
You mind pointing that somewhere else?
Got all the rubbish here. Okay.
You should be close, Agent. Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Okay, now I can fast travel to this location.
Good work, Agent.
Every safe house offers missions and encounter locations. Services like vendors and resocking. Yeah, okay. Our social hubs where you can meet other agents or use the matchmaking station to find a group. Open the map set A. Unlock safe house and press X to fast travel there. Okay.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Let's get a new weapon. These are that great though. The DPS aren't that great compared to my current guns. Let's just read this, get as many stuff as we can.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You probably see me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite daytime
power. Is that a mission? Okay, I guess that wasn't that great. I kinda wanna do a main mission. Let's just do some side missions then.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
That wasn't really a main mission, it just kinda fast travel to a kind of travel to safe house. It wasn't really a main mission as you would normally have one, but again, yeah, we'll just do some side quests this episode and then we might just to, you know, level ourselves up a bit ready for the next main mission that we'll have to do. Okay, so defend these supplies right here.
Styles.
I see where they are coming from. I love that turret. Thing. Oh yes, military M9.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
I've just realised I've been seeing the colours as. Wait, when I saw that blue.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
What? Do I have to get up there? Fuck it. How do I get up there? Is it this thing? I didn't realise it was here. Quick!
Warning! Incoming hostiles!
Okay, we have to come down here now. Yeah, I've been looking at the colours as, like, certain colours are for your sidearms.
Warning, supply is taking fire.
God, how do we get down from here? That's not working. Do you think we can just throw a grenade down there? This is gonna be shit because I didn't know how to get down there. Come on. It's not taking damage, so. Okay, now it is. I forgot like the colours were how rare a gun is. I didn't know. I thought for some reason I thought like a certain colour was like a sidearm or something. But I was wrong. I've been looking at it differently. There we go. Is that it, or is there any more stuff we need to? I didn't get what these are. Supply drop.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Okay, fuck over there. So yeah, after we defend this, I'll just quickly attach that M9 pistol. So, these side missions, do they go then? Or can you just redo them? I guess they disappear. Okay, so let's just check our inventory out. We've got 3 new items. Yeah, let's just attach this M9 because it's a lot better than what we have, a level 1 pistol. Increased kill XP and pulse critical hit chance. What's the one I had? Oh. Okay, that's just better anyway. Or okay, I might dismantle some stuff depending on I don't know. Guys, if you comment below what's better, dismantling them or selling them. Where these came from. Let's take it. Got a lot of inventory space just to pick everything up. Okay, so select mission. Let's just clear this area out of stuff. So let's just go to these other encounters. Phone recording. Go to this encounter here. I don't know where all the missions are. It must be in different locations, but we've done so many, quite a lot of main missions that we're just gonna do some side quests this episode. If that's good, get some XP out the way because we need XP and health and stuff like that for the main missions. Because where's his phone? Is it up here? It down. If you're down here with the car, there we go.
Hello?
Fuck. Why is he breathing heavily? Is that it? Okay, that's weird. Freaked out though. civilian in need. Let's see what this guy, woman needs. I'll skip them. It's good because you can get some clothes and stuff, which is nice of them. Let's see the shoes. All-terrain boots. Yeah, they look quite nice. Not nice, but you know, something different. Clear the checkpoint of hostiles.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Go from cover to cover. Sneak up on them. Just place a turret. Oh yeah, I've also put in a new hat as well, if you haven't realised from last episode. It's like a beanie, blue beanie kind of thing. Looks pretty nice. Signal this.
GTF reinforcements requested.
Got a minute
Warning.
To defend.
Hostile forces approaching.
Ooh. I see what this is. Magnum. It's not better than what I have, but. Why would you throw a grenade when I'm shooting at you? It's just gonna blow yourself up. So yeah, that turret that I've got is so good. I'm liking that. What's this thing here? Something. I don't know what this thing that I'm looking on the radar is. Is it around here? Was it up here or something? Can I get in here? Let's have a look. I'm just kind of exploring the area at the moment, just seeing what's around. I don't know what's down there, I'm not going to bother. I really need to restock in some ammo and stuff. Wait, where's the closest? I'm going to fast travel to the safe house and just restock in some ammo, and then we'll carry on doing some side quests around the area. And encounters and all that, and then maybe next episode we'll start on another main mission. Okay, there we go. Just restock and then let's head back out. Let's just sell some. Let's just sell that. Converted. Materium 9.
Come on back when you need to rearm yourself.
These gloves are apparently better. But this has an assault rifle damage. So I might keep that.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, shut up, woman.
Top of the line goods, right here.
But they're not. Look at the DPS, they're not as great. These are, but I don't have enough money for them. Who's this? Level 17. What level am I? Level level 6, I think. Heading to level 7. Right, let's head back out. Let's see if there's anything in this quickly. I don't know what the stash is. Is it like when your inventory's full or something and you... it just kind of teleports? I don't know. I really don't know what that is. Okay, let's just head out this way again. Where's the way out? See some enemies on the radar. Coming this way, I think. Gonna sneak up on them. Grenade is still active. What's this? Alright, so that mission. Let's go to this encounter here. Kind of clearing this place out at the moment. What's better? Let's go to this.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Didn't know you can go up here. Okay. Uplink repair, Hudson Yards. I'm guessing that's the area we're in, Hudson Yards. So I don't know if there's DLC on this yet. I think there is. I haven't got that yet, but maybe if I complete the game, then I might get that DLC and we'll do some stuff. We'll do the missions and that. It'd be good. So all I know so far is that this kind of, we kind of just defend the city from the bad guys and upgrade our base of operations, and that's all I know so far based on the main missions we've done. I don't know what them things are, I don't know what to do. Got three, yeah, you can have one.
This is so great.
I'm gonna take them minions. Select them. Actually, nah, I didn't know they were that brown, I thought they were like dark brown, but we'll choose them. Just loot all these. I might craft some stuff as well when we get back to the I don't trust this. I feel like there's gonna be enemies nearby. Yep, knew that. Knew there's gonna be some enemies in here. Like I didn't know you could like just loot houses and stuff. Pretty cool. What's that radio? Like it's a fucking zombie apocalypse or something. I'm just raiding like all the houses. Find rooftop access. Okay, that was it. I thought like there was any reason here, I guess not. So I can tell that it is Christmas time around this around this game. It's like nearly Christmas time, and then the disease hits at like Black Friday, I think, or something like that. There's another cell phone somewhere.
And we got 3 more bodies since yesterday, bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official terror recovery center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Okay, so I need to find rooftop access. Kind of missed them out. Where do we go? We'll take it, but we probably won't use it. I don't know how to get up, it must be inside here. Can't go through there. See, there's enemies up there. I just don't know how to get up there. Ah, here we go. Antenna mass. The fuck, there's like a time limit on this sort of thing. Got one quick, there's a time limit. I guess cleared the area. Reset power. Why is there a time limit to do all this? How did that hurt me? Wasn't that far down. Fix the antenna now. My guy must know how to deal with all this.
But just in case it had crossed your mind,
I'll give you some advice.
You should not been that long. I mean, you're half an hour agent, on the recording, so I might do one more. Already. One more mission. More than ever television does. Side quest. Padded vest. Can we just head down here now? So zoom out so we get the full map of this area. I feel like we should go around here, maybe there's some stuff here. So we'll do this encounter and then that one, maybe. Okay. I don't know how to get down. Without hurting myself. Okay, here we go. This thing here. Got a lot of ammo, be alright. Don't need a med kit. Water's fine.
This is so great. Very cool.
Let's just get our inventory sorted out. So we've got that M4, compare, see, that's not good enough, none of these are great really, apart from that M4 that I've got. Can I mod this? Okay, let's just, I forgot about these. What's this one? Yeah, let's just do that. And more gloves as well. See, I don't really use SMGs. Oh, I'm gonna stick with you too. I'm still gonna stick with that, even though the arm is quite good as well. The appearances, got some new jackets, I think. What was it? Yeah, it was new jackets. Bomber jacket. What do I like better? Let's stick with that, that's nice. What's this? Nah. I'll stick with this, I like that. Shoes as well, I got that. Scarves, don't have any. I guess you can... Okay, never mind. Store as well. We're just in there, I don't think there'll be any more stuff. I didn't get what they do. You have nothing else to craft items, okay. So I can craft items, we'll do that at the end of the episode when we do this last hostage rescue. Actually, let's do this, let's follow this thing. Down here. Another one here. Okay, so I know what to do with them now. You just kind of follow that arrow pointing in the direction of where to go. Okay.
We just go up here.
Oh, sorry guys, I'm yawning. Don't know why. I'm not exactly tired, but I always yawn, to be fair. See if there's any enemies nearby. There is, but I just can't be bothered trying to kill them. Oh, they're all the way over there. I didn't know that skill thing could reach that far. What? That it? Oh, what a good shot there. Another med kit, which is great. Need as many med kits as we can.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
I don't know if I nearly killed that guy. What the fuck did I just hit?
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Where? Use that turret. My baby. I wish we could upgrade that turret, which is great. Ah, there we go. Let's just get all the ammo we can get. Leave that. Don't really need that. Search the area.
The civilians have been secured.
Saved them. We've been a very good citizen this today. I mean, a good, you know,
thank you.
Guardian. we'll sell that. Where do you get pick lock from? Yeah, where do you get lock pick from? Do you craft them or something? Because I haven't found any lock picks yet, so. Just looking around, seeing if there's any more stuff that we can pick up before we leave this area. Is there a back door? No. Okay.
I
Let's head back to the base of operations and let's...
Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health.
And we will, sell our weapons and our clothes and stuff, and craft some things before the end of the episode. It's been a good episode. Unlocked a turret. Saved a lot of lives. Did some side quests, stuff like that. Got my XP up. Got some points to upgrade our base as well. Okay. I don't get why we walk so slow here. Shoe stock.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Upgrades available. Let's just. We must have a lot of stuff now. Supplies. Kill a hostile with a sidearm to receive 30 rounds of your primary weapon. Let's do that. K9 unit. Headshot a hostile to have a 50% I'm not consuming the bullet.
Now yeah, we're really cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Gotta love it. Finally getting a facility to expand our K9 unit. This will help us find civilians who might be trapped or locate military stashes.
New talents. What's that one that we had? Oh, I wish I unlocked a new slot, but we can't until level 15. What's the new perks that we've unlocked as well? When completing all side missions and encounters in the name Jamie, reveal all undiscovered. That's good. Oh, there's a lot of new people in here now, isn't there?
Hey, don't walk away.
Let's craft some stuff as well. Oh my god. Let's unlock this, let's craft this.
Have a good one.
RPM, what does that mean? Don't know, we're gonna craft this bad boy there. Masks. Random bonus that we don't know yet. Let's
best blueprint. Notification. All civilians are reminded that evening curfew begins at 1900 hours.
Okay, let's just dismantle some of these that we don't use anymore. Get some more fabrics. I feel like this is better than selling them. That guy crying next to me is so annoying. Okay.
Have a good one. Have a good one.
Am I getting your backpack? Sell these. Oh, deconstruct these, not sell them. Okay. Consult that. More fabric.
Have a good one.
Have a good one. Attach that. Mod this. This might be my main. That's gonna be my main one. So we'll put that as. There we go. Okay. Mod. Gonna put a silencer on it. We'll choose that. That's that grip. We've got quite a lot of grips now. Didn't realise. Any skins? I didn't know how to get them either. Ooh, hello. That's that. So we've got a new weapon, which looks pretty nice. Scarvel. Craft more things. Please stop crying. Do we have enough of this? We do, but we're not level 9 yet, so. That guy next to me is fucking annoying me. What are these?
Hi.
Hi.
Let's buy this so we can attach it when we're level 9. This guy is crying. Yeah, it looks like he's crying, isn't he? Oh my
god. Hey, you gotta see this.
Let's update this as well.
Glad you're okay. Look, it's just not a good time right now.
120. Okay, we can't do anything on that yet. Let's check the general one quickly and then we'll finish this part. Tech wing. I don't doubt it. I don't think. No. Okay. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, please give it a thumbs up. It'd be really appreciated. Follow me on Twitter, link will be in the description below, and if you're new, please subscribe to this channel for more videos. Also, comment below what you want to see next, like what game you want me to play. Comment any tips and things to help me progress through this game, any like advice, stuff like that. And yeah, that's basically it. I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!